I missed talking about yogurt and kefir. Quite frankly, we have to consider your bowel. Your gut is the second brain, and it really needs the natural probiotics of fermented milk. But there's a goat's milk, and there's a yogurt, and there's several. I'm making this very short because it was just something that I neglected to talk about, and I wanted to make sure I put it on my website. And I'm going to do a separate items on allergies when I get a chance.